Sup, though? I swear. I feel like I was just looking at Tupac. Bruh. Whoa. That is fucking creepy. That is some creepy shit. He looks just like Tupac. I want the people to know the real story. Oh shit! What the fuck? Alright, if y'all as creeped out as I am watching this shit, like, when Notorious came out, you could watch Notorious and be like, he's acting as Biggie. But this dude looks just like Pac. Like, that shit is scary, bruh. And, oh my god. I can only imagine how the Tupac's family felt watching this, like, or like seeing him act as their, you know, their family member. Like, he looks just like this guy. This movie has to be good, you know what I mean? Like, it has to be good. I'm looking forward to it. I don't know, y'all let me know how y'all feel about it, man. Freaking, I think they could have did a better job on Notorious. N.W.A. Straight Outta Compton, that movie was fire. This movie better be dope. Like, you can't, like, here's the thing, here's my opinion. You can't make movies about legends and they're not good. You know what I mean? That's just, like, disrespectful to their legacy, to their life story. So this movie better be good or it's gonna get so much shit. You know what I mean? Like, they got a character that pretty much resembles Pac almost perfectly. And if they don't kill it and give us details, you know what I mean? Like, we hear people talk about Pac's life and, you know what I mean, we've seen footage while he was still alive and everything, but they're about to reenact moments of Pac's life. So I'm hoping to, like, see this movie and be like, yep, that happened. And I'm also hoping to see details that I don't even know about, you know what I mean? So I'm excited for this movie. Y'all let me know how y'all feel in the comment section below. This shit kind of gave me the chills a little bit. Like, I saw on TMZ, like, I seen, like, some stuff on TMZ, like, they're showing. I seen, like, the last scene, like, they were somewhere shooting the last scene in Vegas or something like that. But, I didn't really see the actor that was acting as Tupac. Like, I saw, like, a glimpse of him. I actually got a really good look at what he looks like, because I try to stay away from spoilers, you know what I mean, because of the fact that what I do, you know, I want to give y'all an authentic reaction to what's going on, so I try to stay away from any kind of spoiler, but I definitely heard rumors about it. But yeah, y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Did this give you chills a little bit? Do y'all think it's gonna be good? Do y'all think they're gonna perfect the details of Pac's life? And also, happy belated to Tupac, by the way. Or is his birthday today? Is his birthday today? I think his birthday is today. Or it was yesterday. I'm not sure. Y'all don't crash me for that. Either way, it's mad respect to Tupac and the Shakur family, man. Yeah, y'all keep it cool, keep it classy, and stay awesome. And I love y'all. Y'all let me know how y'all felt about this movie, man. I mean, this teaser. And y'all give me some juicy details if y'all know something, but don't spoil it too much, you know what I mean? Lee Klan.